As an FBI agent, Steve Moore helped take down an Al-Qaeda cell that bombed the U.S. consulate in Karachi. He helped ID a suicide bomber and track down terrorists who blew up a hotel in Indonesia. Moore interrogated the man who shot up a Jewish daycare in L.A., and he got a confession. In short, for 25 years, Steve Moore's job was going after killers and getting convictions.
Former FBI agent Steve Moore joins us now. So they're saying there actually is DNA evidence.
No, there is not DNA evidence. What they're saying is that whoever killed Meredith cleaned up in Amanda's bathroom. That's all they're saying. And they're assuming that the person who cleaned up had to be Amanda.
But they did find traces of her material there.
You mean in her own bathroom? They found Amanda's DNA in her own bathroom? Astounding.
So you say that piece of evidence, which is the strongest piece of evidence in their case, you say that's not convincing.
That's ridiculous.
There was not going to be a limit to what they were going to do. Some of the weapons I saw the AK-47, I saw they also had a Mac, either a 10 or 11. These people were armed for bear. Fortunately, you know, having a gun doesn't make you able to shoot it any more than having a violin lets you know how to play it. But when the parents aren't cooperating, when they're not giving you the right information, when their statements aren't consistent, when they say, well, he exaggerated this and I didn't, and you're trying to pick me apart, that just smacks of somebody who is more concerned about defending themselves than they are finding the child.
The victims themselves were telling me that this likely was somebody who really was motivated out of hate. I mean, who shoots children?
Steve, can you just give us a sense of the state of mind of the family? You were there right by their side when they walked into court this morning.
Robin, they're being brave. They're being strong. There's really nothing else they can do.
Home invaders have a reason for being there. They either want money, they want sex, they want something. If this home invader came in, he was just a thrill killer. It was like Clockwork Orange or something. This makes no sense.
What is the thing that you guys, you prosecutors, say about confessions?
The bad joke is you can always, I can convict anyone. It's just the innocent take a little bit more time.
The screams of the kids would wake him up. Sometimes the screams of the kids would wake me up too. You think about it, you dream about it, and you can't let it go until you feel you've done right by the victims,